Yeah, I don't think I would want to be a pioneer kayaker back in the 70s. It just sounds really dangerous.
These are the Kanawandas.
Safe, I don't think, is a way that anybody would describe what they were doing.
In 1979, five Polish university students managed to make it out of the Soviet bloc and found themselves at the bottom of the deepest canyon in the world.
I'm not sure they knew what they were setting out to do, honestly.
Part of what I really like about it is just the sheer lunacy of it. You know, the sense you would take off from Poland with your kielbasa and your homemade kayaks, and you're gonna run all the big white water and then you're gonna go home.
I feel like if I saw one of these guys paddling that equipment, I would be like, dude, don't stop.
With little to no whitewater skills, homemade kayaks, and an angry communist regime back home, the Kanawandas were poised to make history.